legendary battle. And nothing else. Just legendary battle. Go do it now. Well, this is a lot more different than the other part of hell. A little bit fancy, are we? Oh, there's a statue that was missing from the start. Yes, I had that sword equipped.
Again, I must face a spider. Strange fate, isn't it?
Strange and ironic that it will end the same way.
Ooh, scathing.
Irony has favored you this time. Look there.
Dante, you shoot her next time you see her, so shoot her now.
Trish!
She isn't even shackled up.
Think about it. Blink. She dies.
You!
Dante!
So sad that humans will always be humans, no more. Has the spider blood been spoiled over the ages? Now, die!
It's crazy part of it, so it's not like there's a...
Trish!
Oh no. He did your job for you, Dante.
Trish! No!
Useless scum. Failure is one thing. But taking an odd behavior like that.
Oh, there's a vibration.
What is the matter? It is time to end your pitiful life.
Oh, he's got the power of anime.
How much longer are you going to keep zapping? Come out and show yourself, Mundus!
Yeah, Mundus. Oh, such a high quality graphics. Yeah, it's technically his own fault. He could have done this from the start. But like, fuck, I'll save the game on now. But okay. So is he meant to be Lucifer? He really seems like a Lucifer, but with wings.
Those eyes. Deep in them, I see the same light as in Sparda's eyes.
Why my mother?
That useless being. If you need a mother, I can create it. As many as you want. Just like I created Trish.
Silence!
Silencio! And then Mundus can just fly away. He doesn't have to amplify Dante. But we're going there. Oh, okay. Oh, I can't use it for the demon. There's a nice cabinet in this chest. Yes! Stephanie symbols everywhere! Okay, I deserve that one. Ah! Yeah, we're gonna take the portal for one. Or hit the chest. I don't know how I'm doing this. Oh. No, it's getting too hard now. I'm getting closer. Oh! Yeah, okay, let's just be a fucking dragon into it. I suppose I can use the holy water. What? Okay, yeah, that's fair enough. I shouldn't have thought it would that way though. Gotcha, hopefully. Should have slapped him, but okay. Come on. dragon. No!
Fuck! Took time to go. Okay, the lava will melt him, but it won't kill him. Oh! Fucking assholes! Ah! Oh, that's sadistic.
Come on, just die now. He's slowly crushing my nostalgia of the fucking game. Apparently it was just too easy. Uppercut and a slam dunk, and I would have done it. I think it's really cool system. Alright, we'll pop the stuff. Bloody Mundus, eh?
Whatever name is Mundus anyway. Brick. Oh. Oh, come on. Why? Kind of for his frame. Oh god, that was frustrating. Oh. Dude, if anything, she was just probably like neutral demon and just paid you back for saving her life once. You don't want to take her with you.
My mother risked her life for me. And now you too.
She totally betrayed you before.
I should have saved you.
No, no, you shouldn't have.
I should have been the one to fill your dark soul with light!
That'll never work out, Dante. She looks like your mum. She's obviously attracted to you. It's gonna end so wrong. So badly. I'm guessing it was the mother's amulet.
Now I'm giving it to you.
No, that's not how you do things, Dante.
My father's also here now. Rest in peace.
Yeah, please explain that to me, game. Why is his father a sword? Well, got it done! That was only mildly frustrating. Oh, come on, piss off. Mission 23, Mother's Guide. Escape Mullet Island before it collapses. Still Mullet Island, by the way, it's on my way. Alright, bye! See you later, Trish! The way out to hell is this way? No, got no time to play with you. But he was like, aww. Oh, okay, I have to play with you, okay. Fine. Wow, they are really strong. Oh, that was just in time. I think we're gonna find this. I think it was the right way. Yep, have a fun time here, mate. Have a good time. It's all yours, you won. Good, you beat me, you scared me off. No, all the other demons. This way? Oh, jump into the hell pit. What? Okay, what? Thank you, Jesus. Ah, it's a cathedral upside down! I didn't know that! And, okay. Let's go this way.
destroying the stuff off the side of the castle. Nope. Not today. Nope. It's escaping, it's not entertaining you. Oh, that's insane. Fucking kill. Oh well, at least I am good.
Killing him. I'll give you another time. Yes.
Okay.
Use your power to twist the power to your guns, Ebony and Ivor. Then you double trigger and then blast the beach shot into Mundus on Mount Island.
It looks like we have a winner.
Jackpot.
Goodbye. And when you do come back, give my regards to my son, will ya?
The son I was gonna make with the demonic version of my mum. Apparently.
Trish.
Dante.
That's creepy.
Dante.
Trish, devils never cry. These tears.
Oh, he said it. He said it.
Tears are a gift only humans have.
So on some level, there's some of your mother's essence in there.
No, Trish. It's never too late.
To fall in love. And there we go.
And we humans never give up. Are you ready?
Yes.
Well, Mundus hasn't given up taking over the human realm. The same. Do I have any questions about that?
Let's rock!
rock the castle, then rock my bedroom. Okay. Gonskis.
Forget though, the underworld's evil is still alive. They will someday return.
There's no need to worry, right? Because the world has the legendary Dark Knight Dante and his sidekick.
Sidekick or side bitch? Because you're sending me some real mixed messages here. You look like my mother, but oh my god.
Hi. Yes. Okay, great. Where's the place? We'll be right there.
The world looks pretty downtrodden already.
Sounds heavy.
Okay, let's get it over with in 10 minutes. Can't let a single one of those suckers live.
Then we'll get the S rating.
5 minutes.
More than enough.
Why the fuck does she have his father's sword? Yeah, wow. Well, I just gotta say, this is a really, it's blast in the past, but fuck those two last missions. Oh, especially the boss fight. That was, like 1 to 10. But yeah, alright, well, I really enjoyed that, and if you watch this whole thing, through all the mispronunciations, all the awkward jokes, all the stupid jokes, thank you so much, and can't wait to get the start of the next series. Alright, it's been Tyrannical, and goodbye! Oh, I forgot about this part. Let's see what I got. Are you serious? I'll never understand this game.